Okay, we're packing up, getting ready for our first jungle overnighter on the Rio Ojin. Hoping to have enough food in case we get rained in and have to wait out the water levels.
Free as the wind, free as the clouds, free as a song when you sing it out loud. There ain't no stopping or slowing down. Yeah, let's be wild and free.
Jungle bugs. We're gonna have to do the morning creepy crawler test for sure.
We are the free, and our fire burns eternally. We'll travel far, far as the eye.
We woke up to blue skies and we're in the middle of the rainforest just looking out on the weather.
Hey babe, how's the jungle overnighter life? Day two!
Yeah, that thing's the size of a...
Come on, follow me. Yeah, let's be wild and free.
The defining characteristic of Ecuador so far is all these swinging footbridges. They're awesome.
Totally sunny about 3 minutes ago.
No, this is dumb.
We were young souls on the jungle. No, we are stern minds full of jungle.
Day 15 or 16 in Ecuador, we've literally done a new section of river every single day.
I see a whole day on the turn. And we were bound to the city life. Flashlights when we're falling into that night. Focused on what you feel. Just when you were calling, I love that day. And we were bound to the city life. Flashlights when we're falling into that night. Focus down what you feel. Just when you were calling, I love that day.
Buena vida, parceros.
Vamos pa'l río.
City life, flashlights when we're falling.
Packing up for our last day in Ecuador. I've been here for 3 weeks, and we based out of Baeza at Casa de Rodrigo's for most of our trip. Staying at Rodrigo's makes everything super easy. He's got a full kitchen, nice rooms, Wi-Fi internet, place to dry your gear and store your gear. Plus, Rodrigo has tons of knowledge on the rivers and shuttle logistics, and he can help boaters arrange everything they need to have a super easy trip in Ecuador. You get to focus on the kayaking.
Salud!
Salud!